Here we have some cards, and on them there are the seven archaeological wonders of the world. So we have the Christ Redeemer in Brazil, Chichen Itza in Mexico, Taj Mahal in India, Petra in Jordan, Colosseum in Italy, the Great Wall of China, and the Machu Picchu in Peru. Besides these seven wonders, I also have a prediction. Here it is, I'll show you it. It reads, your selected destination is...
Muppets, why are you covering it with your hand?
Well, it's a surprise prediction that we will discover in just a moment. Okay, I'll put the prediction here inside this frame. I will also put into the frame the seven cards of the seven wonders. Now, what you must do is simple. Just think of one of the seven wonders. Perhaps think of the one that you would like to visit one day. I'll show you them one by one. And when I reach the one that you are thinking of, you just have to say stop.
Stop.
Okay, your selected wonder is Petra in Jordan. Okay, well, remember before I showed you my prediction, but not all of the prediction, a part was hidden. And here it is. Your selected wonder is Petra in Jordan. Okay, I'll do it again. Here I have the frame with a prediction inside, and here are the seven wonders. And now I'll show you them, like before, one at a time. When you see the selected one, you just have to simply say stop.
Wait, wait, I choose Brazil. It is a country that I would really like to visit.
Well, I can imagine why, I know. Okay, well, Brazil. No problem, because my prediction is exactly the Christ Redeemer in Brazil. Yeah, I'll show you.
Batucar no chão, sem pena. Batucar no chão, sem dó. Batucar no chão, morena. Que chão é o povo que vira pó.